Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 match between Adelaide Smashers, Perth Rollers. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Afternoon, Slats. Looking forward to a good contest here. Gorgeous, clear weather and no threat of rain. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Over now to the captains for the toss. Both captains would have wanted to bat first. Perth Rollers win it and unsurprisingly choose to bat first. Schutt to open the bowling. Schutt will be sprinting in for the first delivery.
Yeah.
That's massive. What a shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Nice save there.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
One run added. Oh, very nice there from another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait.
Perth Rollers are now none for seven. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the city end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Nice shot. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
You can't get run out if you don't run. I really think that was at least a single. But clearly they think differently. Perth Rollers will be extremely happy with how that over went. Not getting past that fielder. Wait. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Push the ball.
Big shout for that one. That was well worth asking the question.
No getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Well, what a delivery! Bowler won't like that at all. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Cuts it. Beautifully played. Ends that over, Perth Rollers, 1 for 27.
Yeah. Superb shot. Batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes. Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch.
Bye.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Good shot. That's six. 16 runs added there. Perth Rollers, 1 for 43. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Runs there. Good shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Perth Rollers move their score to 1 for 51. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end. Another dot ball. Another dot ball builds the pressure. End of the over, no change to the score. Right armour is coming into the attack from the city end.
Yes.
Nice save there.
One run there.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And they get a single there.
Yes. Oh, very nice there from one run there. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Yes. Another ball and another big six. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not getting past that fielder. Perth Rollers make it 1 for 66.
Yes. That's massive. What a shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Right.
Yes. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
Was punished on that last ball. Right.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs. Lanning makes it to 50. A bit expensive there. Perth Rollers, 1 for 80. Good shot, good timing. No getting past that fielder. They'll take a single. Run saved with that effort. Right on. well fielded. Really good work out there. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Perth Rollers take their score to 1 for 85. Right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And that's a single. Good shot. That goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Perth Rollers are now 1 for 92. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. High in the air.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. The bowler won't like that at all.
Perth Rollers move to 1 for 104.
Thank you.
super fielding there. Run saved for sure. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Six. Huge shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Here we go, free hit. This one could go anywhere.
Yeah.
The fielder cuts that one off well. One run added. End of the over. Perth Rollers, 1 for 112. Along the ground. Six. Great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from Schutt. Perth Rollers make it 1 for 180. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. Batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
That's gone again. Big hitting.
This has been a good inning so far.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Got that away nicely. 4 runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
No getting past that fielder.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wellington with a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Adelaide Smashers really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership.
Bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over.
The off spinner is coming into the attack from the city end. Heads that away. Not sure how that missed. Another dot ball. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
That's some good bowling. Into the over. Perth Rollers. 2 for 144.
Yes.
Nice save there.
And they get a single there.
That's a good boundary.
Oh, good shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
It's run away to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. They'll take a single.
Yeah.
Oh, good shot. Wow, that's been put away nicely. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder. too expensive in the Perth Rollers. 2 for $158. Going the spin now. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Run saved with that effort. No shot offered. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
End of the over. No change to the score. Schutt has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
Wait.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yeah.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
And a single taken.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Very tidy over that one. Perth Rollers. 2 for $159.
Ooh, troubling line there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Good shot. Good timing. And a single. The fielder cuts that one off well.
One run there.
Yeah, catch it.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. The innings, Perth Rollers, setting a target of 168 runs. Perth Rollers have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Great batting. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Another dot ball.
Yep.
Nice shot, four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to none for 10. Bolton, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack from the city end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's massive. What a shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. None for 20. Cross. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Adelaide smashes. Make it none for 30. Can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Hammers it again, but this time it goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Delivery from the bowler, the batter mistiming it. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Adelaide smashes. Will be extremely happy with how that over went. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Cathedral end.
Yeah, yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Good bowling in that over. Adelaide smashes. None for 48. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle. Cross. The right arm is coming into the attack from the city end. Super shot there.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nice save there. Not a bad shot, that. And that's four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Ends the over. Adelaide smashes. None for 56.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yes. Run saved with that effort.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good shot. Good timing. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Adelaide smashes. Move to none for 71. into the attack now from the city end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Oh, super work there. Another dot ball. No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
That goes for four. Good shot. Adelaide smashes. Move on now to none for 75. Right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Good shot. That's six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from...
Nice fielding there. Good return. They take a single.
Adelaide smashes, make it none for 82.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Confident appeal. Umpire turns that down, perhaps hearing two noises. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. Four runs. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Adelaide smashes. None for 86. Well fielded. Really good work out there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Nice stroke there.
Follows up with another boundary. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Good shot. That's wonderful. Six.
50 runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
They can't afford to be giving away runs like that. Poor over.
Back on now. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Oh, what a shot. Six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes. none for 112. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Let's run away to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Big shout for that one.
What a ball. Superb delivery and a great way to get their first T20 wicket. The only way this is getting overturned is if there's some bat on it. We'll find out.
Yep.
Oh, good shot.
That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Adelaide smashes, move to none for 120. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. And that's four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Nice save there. Adelaide smashes, move their score to none for 128. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's four. Nice shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait. very nice there from this player. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's four all the way. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Adelaide smashes at 13 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 141. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait. No getting past that fielder. Along the ground.
Fielded well out in the deep.
They take a single.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. None for 152. Cross coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Hit her on the pads. Racing.
Played that along the ground. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Runs saved with that effort.
And they get a single there. Thank you. bowler won't like that at all.
Cross. A bit expensive there. Adelaide smashes. None for 164. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the city end. Good shot. Good timing.
Two in a row. Big hitting here. They've chased this down and made it look very easy. Great performance.